Make me come find you.
I'm warning you. I have three shooting kill orders. Area sweep now.
Why don't you make this easy for both of
them? Oh, no, you don't.
Reacquired.
Contact lost. Caught you for out of that. Ad Victoria.
Surprise assault. Fan out.
For Elder Maxon.
Take no mutant alive.
Can't hide from us. Assault. Fan out.
Leave no survivors.
Area sweep now.
Elder.
Take him down.
Max.
Jack, lock.
Surprise assault. Ben, over here.
Not like this. No.
Over here.
Please.
Surprise assault. Fan out.
Get here.
No. Please. Search the area.
Wait, what was that?
For honor and glory.
Wait, what was that?
Oh, nice try.
Let me end your suffering.
Can't kill my. Surprise assault. Fan out.
For Elder Maxon!
Heads up! They went dark.
Don't make me come find you.
Sounding all clear.
Damn. Lost him.
I'm ahead!
Weapons ready!
Not like this! No!
Come on, the brother! For Elder Maxon.
Attention.
Complete. Virus proceeding to target.
Attacking last time.
Initiating transfer. Please defend this position.
Core systems. Initializing.
Elder
Access central processing.
Fire at will.
together! No!
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia. Quite a handful.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
Hello, Sean.
There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but... I'm glad you're safe.
Are you comfortable?
It's good of you to ask. I'm fine. Don't worry about me, just... take care of the Institute. Take care of its people. They're good people. You know that. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute. And to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
I'll do my best.
I know you will. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you, Father. You've helped a boy achieve his dreams, I think. I think I'd like to sleep now.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you planned for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but It was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.